If you are in a hurry and you don't want to diagnose the device or you can't identify the exact failure, you can resort to the tool to select the model you are working on and search for the solution. In this part, we can find well-detailed images with all the lines for a specific failure, although not all the faults will be present. These images allows us to reach a conclusion about the particular audio circuit or, for example, the light circuit and logically understand how it works. In my opinion, I prefer to teach a man to fish rather than to give him a fish. Give a man a fish and you'll feed him for a day. Teach him to fish and you'll feed him for the rest of his life. Even this page allows you to download these images. I love this tool because it offers a large number of schematics and manuals. This tool is a profitable investment since the price of the repair can cover the cost of requiring one or two licenses. With these tools, we can have access to a lot of schematic and solutions. As the level of work in our laboratory increases, we can buy 4 or 5 tools at the same time, as in our case. Mobile One Touch is a useful tool for mobile technology professionals. It offers a wide variety of models such as Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Oppo, and allows you to download all the manuals and lays out in PDF. In other tools, you don't have this option. You can only see the motherboards with their voltage lines. This tool is also useful when there are problems with the thermistors, since it offers a large number of devices that have a specific thermistor. In addition, the impedances can also be found for some models. Although not all models are available, it's also useful to compare with similar models. Therefore, to get the best result, it's recommended to work with 2 or even 3 different tools. If we only find a block diagram, this will not help us much since the block diagrams are a graphic representation of the main components of a circuit, but they do not provide detailed information about each component. For this reason, if we only find a block diagram, we will not be able to determine the function of the components nor the parameters required for its correct operation. Therefore, to be able to determine the function of the components and the parameters required for its correct operation, is necessary to find both the block diagram and the component list. If we don't find a specific schematic, we can also use the following trick. Search in the layout for the integrated circuit. For example, U8031 is failing. Then, with the help of the part list, which is the list of the electronic parts, search for the reference of the integrated circuit. Using the code U8031, we'll find the numbers 12030090165. Using this number, we can search on the internet to get the reference, the MAX 77705. If the schematic of a particular model is not found in Mobile One Touch, we can search to Google to see if there is any other compatible or similar model which we can make a study analysis. This means that we can download a similar schematic, remember this word, similar, to work with any integrated circuit such the audio IC, the charging IC, the light IC, among others. We have at our disposal 30 compatible models with our circuit, which allows us to solve a device without having a specific schematic. Therefore, we can work with the similar schematic to get the same result. With this, I want to open your eyes and help you to find the best solution for your repairs.